has to hold himself up on his arms, hold his head up, weight bear through sort of changing directions on textures. So there's a whole lot going on here in a simple looking activity. That's right, more animals. You're doing great, Joey. Get more. Yay. That's right, get more. That's right. That's right. Do you need to wiggle back in the barrel? Yeah. That's a boy. So this is fine motor preparation. This is tactile. This is vestibular. This is eye hand.